Hey there, church. I'm Leonard, bringing you the preview. Just want to say happy Father's Day to all the dads of CCC out there. Real men, men of steel and brawn, might and strength. Men who know how to stand tall. Men who don't talk at the urinal or carry women's purses in the mall. Men who aren't afraid to stare down a dirty diaper or take 16 screaming kids to the Little League softball game. Real men, dads, we love you. Thanks for everything you do. Now let's see what's coming up in the life of our church.
Andy's going to college. Can you believe it?
Mom, I'm not leaving till Friday.
What are you going to do with these old toys?
Don't you get it? We're finished. Obsolete. Over the hill.
Now, come on, guys. We all knew this day was coming.
We're getting thrown away?
No, no one's getting thrown away.
Come on. Let's see how much we're going for on eBay.
New toys!
I'm going to get played with!
Where's my nose?
Here it is.
Here's your arm.
Give me that. That's
honey,
mine.
The mustache.
Howdy, folks. You know, every Wednesday night, me and my lady get together down at the old dance hall for some two-stepping and line dancing fun. But before we do, she always goes to Cherish Every Word from 10 to noon in Solana Beach. If you need more information on how to get there, stop by the events table or go to cherishwomen.com.
Hey guys, this Saturday, Pastor James Murray is speaking at Dad Nate Night.
Hey C3 San Diego, James Murray here. Just want to put out a quick shout out to say I'm so excited to be with you guys in about a week's time at Detonate Youth on Saturday night and Sunday night 6 p.m. service. Want to encourage you, bring as many people as you can. Pack your cars out, pack your buses out if you happen to have a bus lying around, and bring everybody, loved one, relatives, mother-in-laws. You can bring them as well if you want to, only if you want to, but they need Jesus too, remember that. But anyways, I'm so excited to be there. Love you guys. Can't wait to see you in a week's time. Bless you. Bye now.
Yeah, Cletus, we should be good now. Give it a shot on the Spetzer. Everything looks pretty good here. Seemed to be mostly just a power problem. Hey, speaking of power, every Wednesday night from 7 to 8 at the Boys and Girls Club in Solana Beach, we come together as a church and pray. Make sure you're there, because these times are integral for us to build community, pray for our city, and see things shift. Yeah, I think everything's all right.
What's your dad smell like?
Oh gosh, you know, I remember the strong smell of Brute cologne.
He smells like pie. Bacon.
Sweat.
So Summer, can you tell us what the coolest thing your father's ever done?
The coolest thing my father ever did was he signed me up for rugby and I played it for 4 years.
My dad used to be on a skydiving team in South Africa.
That's amazing.
My mom, skydiving.
In the air?
Yeah. Holding hands, kissing.
If your dad was a superhero, which one would he be?
Superman.
My dad would probably be Spider-Man, but just a really overweight version.
Hey, Rach. What's your dad smell like?
My dad, he smells like Old Spice.
Cologne.
He smells like sports and office.
Dude, Chinese food?
If he was any superhero, what would he be?
He would be super outdoor man because he's cool and outdoorsy and likes mountains and stuff.
What's the coolest thing he's ever done for you?
Prayed the prayer when I accepted Jesus in my heart.
My dad used to always take me to football games, baseball games, basketball games.
And what's the coolest thing he's ever done for you?
Just be dad. He's a great dad and I love him.
He's my baseball coach, my wrestling coach.
Taught me how to surf and disciplined me because discipline is the key to success with your child.
So, had a lot of quality father-son bonding time for sure.
He teach me how to build stuff.
Send me to college.
He loves me, and that in itself is a real trait.
He definitely gives the best advice in the entire world. Even if you don't want to hear it, it's always the best.
Well, that's all we have for this edition of The Preview. I'm Leonard. We'll see you next week, and happy Father's Day. She's good to go, Cletus! Let's hit it.